This is a poem which is set to composition of Norman. So this is some of Norman's music as well. And it's called Mutt Song. Mutt Song. Inside the world, there is an Iberian crystal secreted away under golden Tarshish sand, buried beneath ruined dust of forgotten time. Agaves speak of it, seraphic colors encode how primordial life found its first prison there, radiating letters outward that fell like living shadows, drifting onto the face of an unknown world. They said, if we endure, we will become beautiful. People got burned for saying this. If we endure, we will become luminous. We will become weightless, ageless, implicit in every wonder we witness. People were tortured for believing this. In the aftermath of that boundless flash, ancient winds swept across the landscapes, moving through our bodies like x-rays. The horse was on the sun-scorched plain. The bull walked over the matador's tomb. Our ancestors were buried, wrapped in light, under soil that shimmered with diamonds forged in the fire of vast cometary night. And after that, there was an age-long quiet. If we endure, we will become perfect. This is how it began again, in drops of sunshine that carried the inextinguishable story shining through diamantine lattices of a Chichimeca crystal, buried in deep caliche of our Mustang plains. That was the season the winds began blowing from that place we had known so well. The eye of creation swam upstream into heaven. The snake of wisdom was coiled inside the skeleton of the horse, consumed in the comet's fire. The matador encountered the bull at 11, leaping over and never touching ground again. He said, if we endure, we will become beautiful. Some people still pray that this might be so.